Today's adventure brings us to Dollywood for Flower Food Festival. First time here. Day 3 in Tennessee. Let's do it.
Good morning, everybody. We are here in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. We are here at Dollywood. We are here for their Flower and Food Festival. We're gonna enjoy the most of it. It's not raining, so that's good. So yeah, it's gonna be a good day, so let's go.
Alrighty, so first off, masks are encouraged in this place, so that's why I'm not wearing a mask. But so far, as you can see through some of the clips, it's a lot of stuff. It's only 11, 10-ish. We still got a little bit more, but the big thing is...
That's what I told her.
It's a little bit more stuff to do, but for me personally, not that much for me, but walking around there is. So, but let's continue. Maybe there's something else. I've already rode 2 rides, so not too bad. Let's go next. go rent it. I can bring the camera, hopefully. Thank you. 1 o'clock train. Let's go.
Not gonna make it back to the car. Maybe I'll just keep on waving and being friendly with everyone, and I'll tell y'all a little bit about this rolling piece of history around mine. He says to me, hey, Dad, y'all better hold on tight, though. She's not watching where she's going. Katie has remained with us through the years of the entire evolution of the park, from Rebel Railroad to Gold Rush Junction, to Silver Dollar City, Tennessee, and on to the present day Dollywood.
Casey Jones, he was a mighty man, but now he's resting in the promised land. The kind of music he could understand was an eight-wheel driver under his command. He made the great freight buggy all the time. He made the great freight buggy and rolled down the line.
In the dark,
but I'll make it. Know with all of your heart, you can shake me.
When I am with you, there's no place I'd rather be.
No, 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 no place I'd rather be. No, 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 no place I'd rather be. No, 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 no place I'd rather be.
When I am with you, there's no place I'd rather be.
Do you remember the 21st night of September? Love's changing the minds of pretenders. What she said the clouds away. Our hearts were ringing in the key that holding hands with your heart to see you. Call me blue talking love. Remember how we knew love was here to stay. Found the love.
cry no more. I'm sailing away, setting on my course for the virgin sea, and I've got to be free. Free to face the life that's ahead of me. On board, I'm the captain, so climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow on every shore.
And the music in me,
I got the music in me.
I think we should go back and catch one from, I don't know, how long has it been, 15 years ago maybe? But Rihanna is one of her earliest hits, one called Umbrella.
Thank you.
And with that, we are done here at Dollywood. But we're not done for the day, because like I said, this is a trip, so you got more to go. We're going to be going to the island, finally, and pending the time, we may hit the Christmas place. Who knows? But the main thing is we're going to the island. But yeah, so let's do it. Alrighty, guys, we are here at the island. We're going to be doing a day-night doubleheader. One right now, one later on in the evening. But now, let's see what we can do.
Smoky Mountain Wheel at the island in Pigeon Forge. For your safety, please remain seated at all times. Do not rock or shake the gondola. And please refrain from smoking, eating, or drinking while riding. In the event of an emergency, push the help button located above. Once the ride has come to a full complete stop, use caution when exiting. And do not forget to collect your personal belongings. Now, sit back, relax, and enjoy your ride.
That's right, folks. We are at the Great Smoky Mountain Wheel. Look at that. Yeah. Yeah. Anyway. We're just gonna be enjoying some of the Great Smoky Mountain view. Hanging. Just hopefully nothing happens. But yeah, not too bad. One of the biggest things, and you can see behind me in all the other clips, you got the view of the Great Smoky Mountains, so this is actually not too bad. We're kind of stuck up here right now, which is normal for me, apparently. Yeah. But actually, no, it's not stuck. It's just people getting out. But yeah, it's gonna. We're gonna be finishing up in a bit. I'll give you my little scoop. But we'll be back this evening, so let's go.
And we are here back. Rested a little bit, but we are here. It's the evening now. And, well, let's go over the plans. The goals, as I say. I got three goals. First goal, Dude's Daiquiri. Second goal, the Old Smoky Moonshine. Third, ride the wheel at night. So, we have a lot to do, but we have plenty of time, so nothing bad. But yeah, so first place, just to get over with, Dude's Daiquiri. Let's go. Don't ask for the shot of rum. Let's try it. Check. Alrighty, guys. So we had that little don't ask. Tastes a little bit mango-ish. So I loved it. So strong mango, and I also got the shot, so it wasn't too bad. Let's see what else we got, and then we'll continue. Let's go. Smoking Tennessee Moonshine. There's some samples, so we're gonna try it out. Alrighty, guys, so I got a free shirt. Well, not free, I paid. But $5 off on a shirt. It's actually not too bad. Um, So what is next? Well, we got this wheel, but it ain't dark yet, so I figured, let's see what we can do. Big thing is that I didn't record inside because I didn't want to get demonetized. Well, not demonetized because I ain't got no subscribers, but I didn't want to, you know, get in trouble, so. But it was good. $5, not too bad. So, anyway, let's continue walking and see what we can find before it gets dark. Let's try it now. Drug's not too bad. Pretty good. Good cookies. On the next. This is where the end is near. Not really. But yeah. I need to see how much was. Ooh, hot. Only for content.
Hey, I just had a lot of
Reaper. Oh my goodness. Oh God. Oh, the Reaper. Oh, the death of the Reaper. I just tried the Reaper, guys. Oof. That was strong. I'll let you know what the thing is. Didn't have signal in there. I'll let you know. Alrighty, guys, so a quick update. I tried the thing. I was trying to look for it. I don't have a Scoville, but it is their second hottest sauce. And I'm alive. So, yeah. Night's coming up, so probably head up to the tower. Yeah, let's do it. And we are inside, guys. We're about to wait for it. It's going very slow. And I'm stopping. I just got here. I'm actually in station, but we're about to start. So I will update you in a bit. If you see in the background, that is the Great Smoky Mountains at night. Beautiful sight, beautiful sight.
we're stuck, well not stuck, but we're waiting for people to unload. But if you see that green sign, guys, that is a Publix. Yes, there is a Publix here in Tennessee. You know how tempted I am just to walk in and be like, what's up, Publix? Very tempted. All right, guys, it's about 9 o'clock, so we're gonna be watching a quick little mini show, and then we'll be heading out for today, tonight. Yeah, so let's go. Alrighty, guys, with that being said, we are officially done for the night. Let's recap. Recap for today. This morning we went to Dollywood, toured around. Later we went to the island, got some food, although I didn't show that because I forgot to. The food was good. Then came back after resting in the hotel. And went to Dew's Daiquiri's first. Awesome. Went to go get some moonshines or samples of their famous Tennessee moonshine, which was good. Went to the wheel. Did a lot of stuff today. So I would say it was a successful day. Unfortunately, our time here ends for this city, because tomorrow we are driving to Nashville, but that is not the end of our little Tennessee trip. We have more to do, believe it or not. We got more. So, yeah. I'm gonna go back to my room, get some cookies, some coffee, and we're good to go. See you tomorrow.